Good morning students. In previous class, we discussed about trigonometric ratios, how we can do the problems for the trigonometric ratios as well as Pythagoras theorem. So then saying trigonometric ratios. Trigonometric ratios of some specific angles. See, so what are the angles mean? 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, and 90 degrees. For these angles, you can directly write the values. You can directly write the values. How many ratios are there? Sine, cos, tan, cosecant, secant, and cot. These are the trigonometric ratios. For these ratios, okay, so by using these specific angles, how can I identify the values? So, how can fill the table? First, either how can fill the table for the trigonometric ratio? First, here I am saying the angle sine. First, sine 0 degrees. Sine 0 degrees. Otherwise, here say the A value, angle A, take it angle A, already you know, sin A equals to, means A value 0, A value 0 means what is it? Sin 0, 0, sin 0, 0, then sin 30, otherwise simple methods, root of 0 by 4, root of 1 by 4, root of 2 by 4, root of 3 by 4, root of 4 by 4. An easy method, how can I write the trigonometric ratios means per sine, how can I write the angles? First, what is it? Root of 0 by 4, root of 1 by 4, root of 2 by 4, root of 3 by 4, root of 4 by 4. Simplify it. How much will come this value? See once. This one 0 will come. This one is the 1 by 2. So this one how much will come? 1 by root 2 will come. 2 ones are 2 to 7 is 1 by root 2 will come. So this one root 3 by 2 will come. So this one is the 1. Means what are the sign values? 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2. Root 3 by 2 and 1. So this one, when we know this one, we can easily to write the first line in table in this. So you are like cos or like cos. Exactly reverse order. 1 root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, 0. When we know sine values, you can easily to write the remaining ratio values. When the sine values, you can easily write the remaining values. First sign of like normally I give the expression, what is it? Root of 0 by 4, root of 1 by 4, root of 2 by 4, root of 3 by 4, root of 4 by 4. While simplifying, what will get the sine values? Sine 0, 0, sine 30, 1 by 2, sine 45, 1 by root 2, sine 60, root 3 by 2, sine 90, 1. Then how can I cause? Values means reverse order. What is the first 1 will come, second 3 by 2, 1 by 2 the same will come, 1 by 2, 0. Then tan means the issue division only already we know tan means sin A by cos in 0 by 1, 0 will come, 0 by 1, 0. Then 1 by 2 divided by root 3 by 2. While simplifying, what will come? 1 by root 3 by 2. 1 by root 3 by 2. Then like this. While dividing these two, how much will come? 1 will come. Then, while dividing these two, root 3 will come. This one, not different. 1 by 0 is not different. Okay. Then, see, reciprocal one, cosecant A. Cosecant A. Means, sin 1 by 0 is not defined. 1 by 2. What is that? 1 by 1 by 2. So, how much will come? 2 will come. Like this. 1 by वन बाय रूट टू, रूट टू बिल्कुल। नेक्स्ट इस वन वन बाय रूट थ्री बाय टू, टू बाय रूट थ्री बिल्कुल, टू बाय रूट थ्री। सो दिस वन वन बाय वन मीन्स वन बाय, फॉर दिस रेसिप्रोकल वन बाय जीरो इज द नॉट डिफरेंट। वन बाय टू मीन्स टू विल कम, वन बाय रूट टू रूट टू विल कम, वन बाय रूट थ्री बाय टू हाउ मच विल कम टू बाय रूट थ्री, वन बाय वन वन विल कम। सो वाई कोसेकेंट इज इक्वल टू वन बाय साइन, लाइक सेकेंट इज हाउ कैन राइट सिक्वेंस सेकेंट एग्जैक्टली रिवर्स ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस वन ऑलरेडी आज से फॉलो आई वीडियो, दिस वन इज द रिवर्स ऑर्डर, वन टू बाय रूट थ्री रूट टू टू नॉट like this, then see the chord reciprocal of this one or not, but what you can write not different, this one root 3 will come, this one 1, 1 by root 3, chord is the cross by 0, this is the clear enough, otherwise reverse order of this one, chord means reverse order. So first you know what is root 3, 1, 1 root 3, 1 by root 3, 0. So this is done, fill the table by simple logic. When we the first sign gets us, we can easy to fill up all remaining ratios by using the definitions. Okay, clear? Is there any confusion? So what is the first, again once it is a sign, for these signs, how can we write the angle sign 0, sign 30, sign 45, sign 60, as well as sign 90. First, what you will do? Root of 0 by 4 for sine 0. First, sine 30 root of 1 by 4. Sine 45 root of 2 by 4. Sine 60 root of 3 by 4. Sine 90 root of 4 by 4. See, numerator is increasing. Denominator is fixed. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, after simplifying these values, you have to get what are the 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1. Like, also, can, how can I identify? Exactly reverse order of this, we use the cos. Reverse order 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, 0. Like tan or like, while dividing these two only, we get the tan. Means tan equals to sin A by cos. 0 by 1, 0 will come. 1 by 2 by root 3 by 2, how much will come? 1 by 3 will come. So 1 by root 2 by 1 by root 2, 1 will come. Root 3 by 2 by 1 by 2, how much will come? Root 3. 1 by 0. Okay, if you want the direct way, the chord. Chord means what is that? Reverse order. Reverse order means 0, 1 by root 3, 1, root 3, not. Like cosecant means 1 by sine. 1 by 0, not different. 1 by 1 by 2, 2. 1 by 1 by root 2, root 2. 1 by root 3 by 2, 2 by 3. 1 by 1, 1 by 2. So, for secant A, what is that? Reverse order. For this, already following the cos all the way reverse order. Like this, first second also can write the reverse order. First one is A, 1 will come. Root 3 by 2, then root 2, 2, not. So this is the process of the table. So trigonometric ratios of some specific angles. Okay. When we know these values, okay, we can easily do the problems in next exercise. See how like these values came. Now like your explanation trigonometric table actually first was behind this. How like came the values of those values? Sin 0, 0 how like came, sin 30 how like came, sin 60, 45 how like came, sin 60 how like came, sin 90 how like came. So for this here I am taking first equilateral triangle I am taking for 30 and 60 now. For 30, 60 I am taking the equilateral triangle. So what is that? ABC is the equilateral triangle. For this, I am drawing the AD perpendicular to BC. AD perpendicular to BC. So already we know all values 60 will come. Then here this one 30 will come. This one is the 30. Okay. So one specific what is that condition is there for equilateral triangle? So AD is the angular bisector. AD is the perpendicular. AD is the what is that median also. So, in these three all coincide to each other. these are same. These three are same. What are the angular bisector, perpendicular, as well as median? Median. What is meant by median? A line segment, vertex from opposite side, midpoint. Angular bisector means which divides into two equal halves. Then one more perpendicular means exactly perpendicular. Okay, so AD is the median as well as angular bisector as well as what is it? Perpendicular. We'll write the AD perpendicular to BC means these two are same. Will come now. This one is the 30, this one also 30. So this one A if you are taking, this one is the A. This value how much will come? A by 2. This value A by 2. This value A by 2. So what is our objective? We are trying to find the trigonometric ratios for 30 as well as 60. 30 as well as 60. So now see the right angle. Already we know for defining the trigonometric ratios, we should need right angle triangle. Right angle triangle. So we can take the ADB is the right angle triangle. ADB is the right angle triangle. So out of these three sides, how many sides will be here? AB value already assumed actually. What is that BD value? A by 2. So we should answer the AD value. So while applying the Pythagoras theorem, by applying Pythagoras theorem in triangle, we have ADB. What will come? AD square plus BD square equals to AB square. BD is one side, AD is another side, AB is the hypotenuse. AD value we don't know actually. AD value where? BD value how much? A by 2 whole square plus A square. Sorry, equals to A square. AD square equals to this one A square by directly A square minus A square by 4. A square by this one transposing to right side. This equals to this implies AD square equals to and taking LCM 4 is LCM 4 A square minus A square. This implies AD equals to 3 A square by 4 will come. Root of A number. This AD value how much will come? Root 3 A by 2 will come. What is that? Root 3 A by 2. Now we got the AD value. How much you got? 2, 3 by. Now in right angle triangle ABD, all sides we can easily to define the trigonometric ratios. For first one, for see the first 30, sine 30. At A 30 is there. At A 30 is there. Opposite by hypotenuse. How much will come? BD by A, BD by AB, BD how much? A by 2. What about? A by 2 into 1 by A will come. A will cancel 1 by 2. Already, how much you got sin 30 actually? 1 by 2 we got now. In the trigonometric ratio, specific angle 1 by 2. Then see cos 30. Cos 30. Adjacent. What is adjacent? AD is adjacent. Hypotenuse, what is that? AB. What is the AD? Root 3 A by 2. Root 3 A by 2 by A. So I simplify what we can see once. 1 by A will be answer. Root 3 by 2. So already we know how much you got? In table on a class that will how much you got? Root 3 by 2. Then see. Then tan 30. Tan 30 equals opposite by, opposite means A by direct abiding, adjacent what is it? Root 3 A by, means A by 2 into 2 by root 3 A will cancel, root 2 2 will cancel, 1 by 2, tan 30 how much you got? 1 by root. Okay, so these are the values. Now see, what about cosecant 30? Cosecant 30 means exactly reciprocal of how much will come? 2 will come. So what about secant 30? Reciprocal of how much means 2 by 3 will come. What about cot 30? Reciprocal means root 3. Clear? Already we know. Well, secant is the reciprocal of sine. Then secant is the reciprocal of cos. Cot is the reciprocal of tan. So for that we define all ratios. Sine, cos, cosecant, secant, tan. Okay, by this triangle, we define. Like for 16, how can we identify the ratio? Sine, cos, tan, cosecant, secant, as well as chord. See now. First, sine 16. I'll be 16 degrees. For opposite, what is the opposite? AD by AB. AD by AB. Hypotenuse is the AB. What is the AD value? Root 3 A by 2 by AB value. How much? AB value is the A. Root 3 A by 2 into 1 by A will come. A will cancel. Root 3 by 2. So what we got? Sine 60 value in table actually? Root 3 by 2. Okay. Like this, cos 60 is human. Cos 60. Adjacent, what is that adjacent? BD. BD by A. What is the BD value? A by 2. What is the AB value? A by 2 by into 1 by A will come. A will answer 1 by 2. Cos 60, how much you got in table? 1 by 2. Like this, so that answer. Opposite by. What is the opposite now? Root 3 A by 2. That I am adding root 3 A by 2 by. Then adjacent is the A by 2. So root 3 A by 2 into 2 by A. A will cancel, 2 will cancel. Now here we have sine 60. What about cosine 60? Reciprocal only, na? Reciprocal means how much we can do by root 3 will come. Then like this secant, how much? Secant 60, how much? Reciprocal means 2 will come. Then what about cos 60? 1 by 2 reciprocal means. By this reason. Okay, this is the process to identify the trigonometric ratios. What is that for 60 degrees and less 30 degrees by using equilateral triangle. Okay, clear one? So, already I explained how we can fill the table, means trigonometric ratios of some specific angles. For what is the specific angles? 0, 30, 45, 60 as well as 90. So, now I give explanation for 30 as well as 60 by using equilateral triangle. For 45 degrees, for this, I am taking the isosceles right angle triangle. For this, I am taking isosceles right angle triangle. Why here I am taking isosceles right angle triangle means? So these two are equal means these two sides are also equal. How much will come? 45 degrees. 45 degrees will come. What is this? 45 degrees. This one is the. This one A if you are taking. This one is the also A. So what is the answer? Right angle means isosceles right angle triangle ABC. Isosceles right angle triangle ABC. So how we get the AC values? AC square equals to AB square plus BC square. AB value is the A, BC value is the A. 2A square will come. AC square equals to AC equals to square root of means root 2A will come. By pen Pythagoras theorem we will get the root 2. AC value is the for which one? For we are writing for the 45 degrees. Sine 45, cos 45, tan 45, cosecant 45, secant 45 as well as cot 45. Now here we got three sides of the right angle triangle ABC means so the right isosceles triangle. Why you are taking isosceles triangle means for getting the 45 degrees. Now see sine 45 degrees. We can take either A or C. Now both we got the 45 degrees. For A, if you are taking opposite means BC by what is that? AC. 1 A by root 2 A will be answer. 1 by root 2 will be. How much? Sin 45 percent. 1 by. Like this, cos 45 equals. For A only mention, otherwise C also print it. Adjacent means how much will come? AB by AC. How much AB value? So what about AC value? Root 2. A will cancel 1 by root 2. So for this reciprocal, cosecant 45. Cosecant 45. Reciprocal how much will come? Root 2 will come. Secant 45. Reciprocal how much will come? Like this tan 45. Tan 45 equals opposite by BC by AB. Much A by A 1 will come. Like this cot 45, reciprocal means how much? 1 only. 45 Okay, so in next class I will explain what is that, how can I write for the trigonometric ratios means angles sine 0 like that, sine 90 minus. I will explain tomorrow. Thank you.